Hey guys, Sponge Murphy here. So finally, I got the cryptars done. But I had left to do over the last couple of days to get the bases finished. But I finally got my hands on some balsa wood. So, very first time I've ever used it, and it's pretty awesome stuff to use for basing. Because if I zoom in, cause see, it's like a bit of broken wood from like a battlefield that I use for this guy. And what I was wanting to do originally was have like coffin lids on their bases, but I couldn't get the size right. And until I like work out the proper measurements for it, I just said I'd leave and I'll just put like some scraps of wood like that on the battlefield. It came out pretty good. This is the kind of lighter one, the lighter coloured that I went with. Kirmi Brown, with just a brown wash, and then I just highlighted the edges of it. And then this one, with the guy standing on it, it's a bit more darker. Like, it could be used as, like, maybe some burnt wood. Maybe, yeah, you might see a bit better there now. I'll turn the brightness down. So I just kind of, like, chipped the edges of it a bit, just to make it look well used. And then this guy looked a lot better standing on the wood instead of standing, you know, kind of next to it. I'll just lower the camera down so you get a decent look at it. Yeah, so balsa wood is pretty much the way to go for me from now on for the basin. At least for the time being, anyway, it's pretty cool stuff. So, that's it. I really like how these came out, really enjoyed painting them. Love the models, they're awesome. It's just a pity the other guy I have is a different colour from him that I painted up for the ghoul unit. Would like to have all three of them kind of the same kind of colours, same colour scheme on him. The other guy is green, but it's like a darker green, and he wouldn't fit with these, and he's probably not painted as good as these guys are. So let me know what you guys think, leave a comment below. I was trying to do get the other basin for the other bases for the fire guys done on this video as well, but I have them here and I'm just waiting for them to dry, so I said I'll just get this one done and I'll just upload that one separately. So let me know if you think, what you think, what you guys let me try that again. Let me know what you guys think of the basin on it. If you think the balsa looks good on it with the colours that I went with, and make sure I hit the like button. And see you guys next video. See you later on.